Hey, yo, YouTube, my bad. So yeah, this is a prank I did on my cousin. This is an intro I did after the video, like after all my clients had left and all that. But yeah, this is a prank I did on my cousin. It was mad funny, but like funny as hell. I was actually crying and all. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. Watch the full video at the end, put in some bloopers and all that. And yeah, that's all. Enjoy the vid.
Bro told me run it up, run it up. I'ma pull up like tea in this double cup. You ain't getting no back, you can fuck with us. Don't you run up on me, cause my gun is tucked away. It's over. They want me dead, but I keep me a toaster. I gotta stay pulled up. I'm 17, and your boy getting older. Bro told me run it up, run it up.
I'm up anyways.
Oh, that's the one with
y'all. I like how this door starts off his own. Videos, you should start your videos off like that.
This is the belt given to the baddest motherfucker in the game. It's one of one.
You giving me a baby John?
Yeah. The belly John look a little too heavy on you.
What's a baby John?
Bro,
you
need more.
Playing, nigga.
I'm not, nigga. It don't go that high.
You ain't used this the last couple times.
That's on my back. I got back problems, bro.
You trying to give me a baby cake?
Subscribe, buddy. Hit the fucking like button. Subscribe button. Knock your ass out. You a fighter? Yeah. Yeah. Little punch, man. Fucking like button. Subscribe button.
Knock your ass out.
You got your feet dangling
there. This is done sideways and all, like.
So right then.
I ain't used this since I was like freaking 7.
Freaking.
You trying to play me? That's what you're trying to do. Trying to have me on a time lapse, looking like a gumbo.
You a gumbo with a beard? That's what you are.
You seen how I want this joint though, right?
Yeah. You want to do a skin fade? You want to leave the top? Or you want to trim it?
I'm trimming shit, bro. This shit was getting on my nerves.
What you want to trim it to?
I don't know,
bro.
I want it to be
easy. Last time we do scissors around?
Huh? Did you do the scissors?
Oh, I can't remember the grip.
I don't know, bro, but I felt like it was too much hair on the top. And it was like, you know, it was like if I had this hairstyle. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I got you. All right, so I'm going to do the fade, then I'm going to trim the top with the scissors. All
right. Yeah, just make it, you know, easy.
Do a skin fade all around, right? A low skin fade?
Yeah, a low skin fade.
I'm gonna go get on my nerves.
chest. No, left lip.
Mix it up with YouTube Music Playlist.
Discover new music, bro, and find like, what is stink for?
Playlists made for any moment.
You talking about?
Bro, the fucking, the machine or some shit.
Yo, hey, the machine, boy.
Started. What the fuck? That shit smell like rusty metal.
Yo.
Bro, you drawling. Like, why would you spray?
Bro, I'm getting... I'm getting a cramp, boy. That joint stick.
Bro, you gotta stay here. You gotta finish my cut, and you gonna spray that. Like, what type of time is you on? What if I throw up on your shit? Yeah, you gonna be sick, man. I'm really trying to hold it.
Bro, I'm getting ready, boy.
Yeah, I'm out of here, bro. You gotta get ready.
Bro, to the game. Yo!
You did me wrong, so now I'm over here. I'm a haircut. Know where my heart is. Out of all these niggas, I don't know what I'm doing.
Yo!
I play when I was
starving. I mingle with my demons. And I had this nigga in the booster seat. Yo, that don't stink, bro.
Bro, I'm like, yo, why the fuck? Why the heck this man machine smell like that?
Bro, I got the drone for Louis, bro. Look at this, that joint nasty as hell. Oh my god, this joint stinks, bro. Alright, let me,
God, bro. Them just smell like the machines, man.
Bro, I thought it was gonna come out like the Lysol sprays. Nah, bro, that joint came out like, like, I don't know, that joint came out chunky.
I sprayed the glove too.
It wasn't my hands, the glove. Smelling it? You got set up, boo, with the kids' cape. All right, y'all, it's the end of this video. Got my boy good.
Same, show them.
Go ahead, do it. Full spin. Low skin fade.
Make sure you come check out my boy, Money Cuts. Feel me? And he got the merch.
Show him what you got. Where you joint at?
My joint over there, but.
All right, take one of these joints out.
You know what I'm saying?
Make sure. Pull the joint out.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta make sure after you get your cut, you buy a sweater. Don't be cheap. You feel me? These joints legit. They gonna keep you warm. You need one. Don't be a fool. Super necessary.
Super necessary, okay? Super. This ain't no gilding.
Super.
This is Monty Cuts.
Monty Cuts.
Hand stitched.
Show them the back. You know what I'm saying?
Show them the back. Show them the back. Say that.
Look. Come on, man. It don't get better than that.
Ooh.
It don't get better than that. I'm gonna let y'all read this, though. You know what I'm saying? When y'all cop it up. Me?
Yes, sir. All right, y'all, that's the end of this video. Hope y'all enjoyed this prank. Like, comment, subscribe.
Oh, yeah, he got me good, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Baby chair, the baby key, then he farts and shit.
I'm gonna get more people with these pranks though. So stay tuned for them Johns. Put the post notifications on. But that's the end of this video. Stay safe, stay blessed. We out. Alright y'all, that's ending it for this video. Got this boy Mad Goods.
Man, this man right here. Sign off, you suck.
What?
Look, yeah, I'm dozing off, sipping off the lean, yeah. It got me feeling like I'm in a dream, yeah. I do my dance while I'm walking in. Bitch, I don't fucking downgrade, I go from D to A. By all means, I'm gonna react if you look my way. That nigga tryna plot on me and steal my fucking chains. I don't wanna talk unless you wanna talk about getting paid. Front to me and now you can turn.